It's downpouring. I hate the rain out here in Florida. Hate it. Can't stand it. Don't love it. Hey. So I'm gonna go to this restaurant, hopefully, and wait it out because I know you're probably like, she's so fat. Ow. She just had gastro bypass surgery, but look at this rain. You guys want me to drive in this? Do you guys want me to die? Just kidding. Oh my God, it's raining. Oh my God, it's pouring. Oh my God, I just made it. Oh my God. I'm so excited. This has exactly what I want. They have lunch specials and everything. I'm gonna get the shredded beef. I'm gonna get, I don't know what kind of rice. I'm gonna get, I don't know what I want. Black beans and fried plantains. Oh my God, they have empanadas too. I'm gonna get one of those too. Oh my God. They have everything. So excited. Look at that, just like that. God, I was looking for Spanish food and it rained. And then it rained so hard. And then now that I got my Spanish food, look at it. It's nice outside. So God allowed me to stop just for my Spanish food. For the rain, because I would have Ubered and Ubered and Ubered and never got my Spanish food. But look at God. He hooked me up. He hooked me up. All right, so I gotta put this on the charger. I eat in the car. I don't ever eat in restaurants anymore because I'm embarrassed. But God, I had the gastro bypass surgery. I'm embarrassed of myself. I'm embarrassed of myself. Okay. Shoot, I know other people sometimes are embarrassed of me, but to be embarrassed of yourself, I'm embarrassed. Oh well, who cares if other people are embarrassed of me? You don't need to be around me then. Goodbye. See ya. See ya. Shoot. Don't play, honey. Look at that. Rice and beans. I know I'm on a no carb diet, but my favorite plantains, shredded beef. This is life. I probably gained so much weight because I've been eating everything I want. But I'll go back on my diet. Oh my God. Oh my God. So good. So good. I've been looking for Spanish food for 2 hours. 2 hours. You know when it is, then when you get what you want? It's horrible when you get what you want and it's horrible. You know what I'm saying? But when you get what you want and it's just right, it's everything you ever wanted, you know? And I've been craving this. I wanted it so bad. When I found it, it was perfect. This is everything. I'm so grateful. Because I know what it's like to want something and then when you get it, it doesn't taste as good. Or it isn't as good. You know what I'm saying? Like some people, when they find a relationship, they were wanting it. But when they got it, it wasn't that good. Sounds like me and my marriage. I chased my husband for 7 years. I wanted it. But when I got it, it wasn't that good. But this right here. I wanted it, and then when I finally got it, oh, it's everything. It's everything.
All right, I'm going with my Uber, and then I'm gonna go to Kirsten's house. I love you guys. Mm-hmm.
So I made it to Kirsten's town. I'm gonna go coupon shop and then I'm headed to Kirsten's house. So CVS as always. Woo woo woo.